My mom brought me snorkeling on vacation in Bali, and I asked her why all the fish look so weird. She told me they are special types of jellyfish and to stop complaining. I think I did see some jellyfish, but the other things weren't jellyfish. They were clearly bags of chips. Some of the jellyfish were hanging out in the plastic. I hope they weren't trying to eat it. Next time I go snorkeling, I hope there isn't so much garbage in the water. It makes it hard to see all the fish.